4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Hi guys, I am going to show that how to download and install Roblox in PC or laptop within just 4 minutes. Like and share the video, also subscribe to my channel. Let's start the procedure. First of all, open browser and go to Roblox official website. If you have a Roblox account already, then you can simply log in here. But if you didn't have any, you can create a new Roblox account directly here. Put your date of birth. Use a unique username. Set the password. Choose gender. And press sign up. Okay, now there are many mods of Roblox here. You can choose any one of them just to install Roblox. Simply press this play button and it will give you the link to download the Roblox launcher. Download and install the launcher from here. Okay, now your Roblox is installed in your PC or laptop. Just go to the Roblox site and choose any mod that you want to play and press the play button. It will ask you to open the mod in Roblox Launcher. Cross the windows and press the play button. You are good to go. Hope you like and share the video, also subscribe to my channel. And if you want to support me, just give me a super thanks.